Welcome to another English language teacher quiz show brought to you by the American TESOL Institute. Team prizes. If your team wins game one, you will win access to English language teaching buzz. If you are the ELT quiz show winner, you will get access for how long? Oh my goodness, you get access for 6 months. ELT Buzz, amazing, amazing site. You definitely will be happy to check this out. If you don't have a membership, by the way, you can still access many materials here, but with a membership, you can get access to some amazing things. So the winner of the first game, everyone who is on that team will get this prize. Game two, you will win the teacher edition of the song and video activity book by yours truly, me, Fluency MC. That's for game two. We have two games tonight. We will also have two raffles. A raffle is when we put the names together and you win individual prizes. The first raffle is for this book, ESL Classroom Games, by Michael Owain Smith and Yoko Fuji. The second raffle, a 3-month membership to Crystal Clear ESL. We are going to play first a game with collocations. What's the adjective? We're going to play with emojis. Mm-hmm. Aliona, could you please choose a picture?
Skateboard.
The skateboard. Go to first place. Oh my goodness. Right from the beginning, Aliona is ahead by 5 points. Team two.
Thank you.
Nadia.
Cake.
The cake. Now, which adjective goes with all of these nouns? Accident, expression, error, disease. So, for example, nice accident, nice expression? No. Difficult. Let's check. A serious accident. A serious expression, a serious error, a serious disease. Team three, Basma, let's go.
Okay, the rainbow.
The rainbow. Adjective with time, surface, worker, pill to swallow.
Hard.
Is it a hard time? Yes, a hard surface, a hard worker, a hard pill to swallow. Very good, team three. Now,
thank you. Yes.
Yes, team four.
Okay, I'll go with fries.
You'll go with the fries. With 50 points. Oh, my goodness. Team four with 50. Team five.
The cup.
The cup, like the trophy cup. Yeah.
Ah, yeah.
We the trophy. No, the cup.
Yeah, trophy.
Yeah, the trophy, the cup. Very good, team five. Payment, night, response, start. Which adjective? Payment, night, response, start.
Can it be something simple? Like good?
Yeah. It is something simple. Think about time.
Okay.
Time. What do you think, team five? No? Check?
Like short or something?
Oh, but short payment, short
start. No. Okay.
You have the right idea. What do you think?
We may check, yeah.
A late payment. Late night.
Right?
A late response, a late start. This is difficult. Difficult one. Team one, let's go.
Yes. I'm listening.
Owl.
An owl.
Most, owl. Oh, chicken. Money. Skull.
The owl. Owl. Yes. Owl. Oh, sorry.
Oh, swap points. Team one. You can change points with some other team. Which team would you like to change points?
I don't know who can give me some points.
Well, the logical choice would be team four, but you know, it's your decision.
That's okay by me. I'm fine. You can get my points.
Oh, so gracious of you.
Yes, it's really, thank you. Team four.
Team one now with 50, team four with 5, team two, let's go. We have money, skull, a boot, mouth, camping. So what is that? Sad face? Surprise face? I don't know. Bread.
Okay, lemon.
Lemon. Ooh, which adjective? Election, symbol, monument, holiday. Which adjective describes each noun?
I don't know the answer.
Let's check. A national election, national symbol, national monument, national holiday. Difficult. Team three.
The cactus.
The cactus. Take 20 points, team three.
Yay.
Team three, are you going to take 20 points from which team?
The only one, team one.
Team one. I'm sorry, team one, you have 30. Team three with 40 now. Team four, let's go.
Okay, let's see. Oh, the tent.
The tent. Club, investigator, jet, school.
Ah!
I believe this would be private.
A private club, private investigator, private jet, private school. Team four with 25 points. Team five, let's go.
Cake, please.
The cake, please. The birthday cake. Ooh, campaign, debate, cartoon, issue.
I just cannot think something coming for debate and cartoon. I'm trying to just find it. Okay.
Don't worry. Just try. If you get it wrong, it's okay. Should I check?
I have no idea. I'm sorry.
Political campaign, a political debate, a political cartoon, a political issue. Difficult, yes.
Difficult.
Yeah. Team one.
A bread. The bread.
By the way, we have here, let's see, skull, boot, money, gift. What is this? Chicken. Is this surprise face? What is this, everybody? I don't know what emoji.
That's ashamed, I think.
It's what?
Ashamed, I think that's
ashamed. It's the shame emoji. Bread. Okay, I'm sorry. Team one, what did you say?
The bread.
The bread. Go to first place, team one now with 45. Team two.
It's funny. Really funny.
Well, we're having fun.
Let's go.
The present.
The present. Ooh, story.
Oh, no.
Believer. Love. Friend. It means something very real.
True story, true believer. Yeah.
True love.
Yes.
And true friend. Whoa, team two. A true story, true believer, true love, true friend. Very well done. Team two now with 15. Team three.
The money.
The money. Ooh, emergency. Doctor, breakthrough, school. So for the school, it's somewhere where you would study this subject. No idea?
No idea.
Okay, let's check it. A medical emergency. A medical doctor, a medical breakthrough, medical school. Team four, let's go.
The skull, please.
The skull. bit, more, help. Why? My hint here is how much. What do you think, team four?
Quite a bit, quite some more.
Ooh, but it's a little word first. Up, time's up, team four. It's
a little bit
more.
Okay.
A little help, a little while. Team five, let's go.
Well, I knew the previous one. It's okay. The mouth.
The mouth. Go to first place. Team five with 50.
What happened?
Exactly. What happened? Team one. Team one.
The boot.
I guess this is
the boot.
Luck. Yes.
Assistant. Hygiene. Goal.
Personal.
Problem. Wow, that was very quick. Team one.
Thank you.
Wow, a personal assistant, personal hygiene, personal goal, personal problem. Fantastic. Team two.
The island.
The island. List, journey, hair, meeting.
Short.
Ooh.
Is it short?
That's very interesting. You know what? I'm going to give you credit for that.
Thank you very much.
No. You are absolutely correct. Just tell me, is the opposite possible also?
Long?
I have to change it. The answer could be both.
Short and long.
Yeah, short or long. Absolutely. Team two, well done. Team two now with 35. We have only three questions left. Team three, let's go.
Then?
Which one? We have the shame or the sad face? And we have the chicken.
The chicken.
The chicken. Traffic. Rain.
Heavy.
Cream. Load. Wow. Team three, very quick. Heavy traffic, heavy rain, heavy cream, heavy load. Team three now with 60 points in second place. Team four. Would you like the shame face or the sad face, team four?
I'll get shame, please.
The shame face. Cold temper. News, hair day.
Bad.
A bad cold, bad temper, bad news, bad hair day is absolutely correct. Team four now with 40. This is a very close game suddenly. Team five, would you like the sad face?
Yes, sure.
Are you sure? Sample, time, Wi-Fi, spirit. Team five, if you get this correct, you are tied for the win. Team one, if you don't get it correct, team one will win. Let's go, team five.
I'm thinking.
Not sure?
Free sample, free time, free visit, free spirit.
Is that team five saying this?
No.
Whoa.
Let's be fair. I didn't guess this.
You didn't guess it. Okay, let's check it. Okay. Yeah. It is free sample, free time, free Wi-Fi, free spirit, but you are being very honest. Thank you. Team one, you are the winner of the first game.
Thank you.
This one is the human body. Let's go, team one.
The apple.
The apple. Team two, can you read the question, team two?
You go.
What is the longest bone in the human body?
Team one, I need an answer in a complete sentence.
The longest bone in the human body is the femur.
The longest bone in the human body is indeed the femur. 15 points for team one. Team two.
Can we pick the eagle, please?
You certainly can. Team three, can you read the question?
What percentage of your body is water?
Approximately.
The percentage of 80? Water in your body is 70.
80.
Team two, I need a final answer. Time's up.
80%.
I need a complete sentence, final answer.
80% percentage of our body is water. Is that right?
Roughly 70%. What do you think? Is it close?
Yes.
That's close.
Enough?
Yes.
It's close? Team two with 15, team three.
Let's pick the house.
Did you say the house?
No, the horse.
Ah, the horse. Team one, read the question, please.
What's the lifespan of a human? A real blood set. I can see. A red blood set.
Approximately 25 points.
That's Mark and Wenzel?
No idea. No, sorry.
No, I don't have any idea as well.
Oh, but you have to guess.
5 days.
Give me I need an answer in a complete sentence.
Okay. The lifespan of a human red blood cell is 24 hours.
Around 120 days. No, I'm so sorry. Team one.
A cup of coffee.
The cup of coffee. Mm-hmm. Team two, read the question.
True or false, we lose 80% of our body heat from our heads.
No, I don't think. No.
Yeah, no, it's true.
That's true.
I don't know. Team one, you need to decide.
True. We lose 80% of our body heat from our heads.
I think so.
You agree? Let's see. Is it true? It's true. Team one with 25, team two.
Thank you.
I tell you, Piquet.
The violin.
The violin. Team three, read the question.
About how many hairs do most people lose every day?
Is it 10 strands, 35 strands, 50 strands, or 75 strands?
We lose about like 50 to 100 every day. That's what I remember.
Ah, so which choice do you want? Do you want 50 or 75?
Let's see.
I'm between them as well.
I mean, I remember reading articles about this, and I watched 17 seasons of Grey's Anatomy.
So if you have the wrong answer, you're going to be in big trouble.
That's right.
I'm a doctor. But I am sure it says 50 to 100 in
so
a lot
which
of.
One, so 10 and 35 are out.
Yes.
Uh huh. But yes, I need a.
Would also be fair because I am sure in a lot of articles it says, because I did some research on this. I had some hair loss once.
But you have to choose 50 or 75.
That's right. Time's up. Okay. Team two. Okay. Time's up. I need a sentence. A sentence.
50.
I need a sentence. A complete sentence.
Okay. Most people lose 50 strands of hair every day.
Oh, you have another chance for 10 points.
That's 75.
Correct. Team two with 25. Team three.
That's not.
We have fries.
The flower. Corn.
Okay, let's go for the flower.
Sunflower.
The sunflower specifically. Very nice. Team three. Team one, read the question.
Ron, please read.
Team one, read the question.
What is the most flexible muscle in the human body?
I don't know.
Nephali? Do you have an idea?
No.
Hands up, team three.
I know the answer.
Oh,
The most flexible muscle in the human body is the tongue, probably.
Oh, whoa, team three.
Yeah.
The most flexible muscle in the human body is indeed the tongue. That's 20 points for you, team one.
I didn't even know the tongue was a muscle.
Ah, so you didn't know. Don't listen to these people in other teams, man. Let's go, team one.
Or
pickle.
The pickle. Team two, read the question.
Your body contains enough iron to make which household product?
Is it a teaspoon, a cast iron pan, a 2-inch nail, or a thumbtack? Team one.
A teaspoon.
Yes, I also think so.
I need a sentence.
It can't be more.
I need a complete
The body contains enough iron to make a teaspoon.
Oh, no. You have another chance for 10 points.
2-inch nail.
Yes! Correct! Team two.
Shall I pick the butterfly?
Yep.
I love the cooperation. Shall we pick the butterfly? Yep. Okay, we're picking the butterfly. Team three, read the question.
Without
your cerebellum, I don't know the word, you wouldn't
cerebellum.
Cerebellum, you wouldn't be able to.
You wouldn't be able to what? Kick a soccer ball, remember what to get at the supermarket, blink your eyes, or breathe.
The cerebellum is the part of the brain that regulates motor movements, I believe.
Mm. Remember what to get at the supermarket, that be? Could it be something about memory?
I think more about like balance and our posture.
Ooh, yeah.
Kick a soccer ball.
Look at you, 17 seasons, man. I'm not kidding. Let's see, kick a soccer ball.
Kick a soccer ball. Ride.
Yeah, the supermarket.
I need a sentence, team two.
I want to say kick a soccer ball.
Yeah, me too, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So, would you like to make a sentence?
And breathe, these are more like, these are kind of, they happen by themselves.
Time's up, team two.
Kick a soccer ball.
Sentence.
Without our cerebellum, we wouldn't be able to kick a soccer ball.
Correct. Very well done. Team two with 40 points in the lead, team two. Team three.
Fries.
Sorry?
Fries.
The fries. Team one, read the question.
How many breaths does the average person take each day?
Is it 25,000, 150, 50, or 5,000, team three?
But what do you think?
25,000, I think.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. I need a sentence.
The average person takes each day about 25,000 breaths.
Correct! Wow! Team three now. Thank you, Basma. 35. Very nice. Team one. Woo! Team one.
Light bulb.
Eight ball, light bulb, palm tree, bunny. Eight, you said light bulb?
Light bulb.
Light bulb. Team two, please read the question.
Why does your food fall asleep?
Foot or foot?
Foot.
Foot. Okay. Is it because you've had too much to eat? Is it because it's tired, because your heart has stopped pumping blood to that area, or because you've temporarily squashed the nerves in your foot, team one?
Your foot falls asleep because you've temporarily squashed the nerves in your foot.
Is that your final answer?
No.
Oh, your teammate has so much confidence in you now. But you know what? He may
because
not always...
your heart has stopped pumping blood?
Yes.
To that area. I don't know.
I agree with her.
What's your final answer, team one?
Your foot falls asleep because your heart has stopped pumping blood to that area.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but that's not correct. You have one more chance.
Well, then we have to go back to my first answer.
Yes. That's correct. 10 points for team one, now in the lead with 45. Team two.
The owl.
The owl. Team three, read the question.
True or false? If your right hand, the fingernails on your right hand grow faster.
Hmm. What do you think, team two?
I've never heard someone.
Oh, just a sec. I may remember something like this. Yeah. The name, I think our dominant organs are bigger.
Mm.
So if you're right-handed, the fingernails on your right hand grows faster. Yes, that's true.
That was very clever. Like, just a sec while I Google this.
Yeah. No. I can start my video if you want. I'm trying.
Okay, team two, what's your final answer? Please give me a sentence like, it is true that, or it is not true,
I think it's true that if you're right-handed, the fingernails on your right hand grow faster, because I remember reading that the dominant organs in our bodies are bigger.
Wow. True. And you know what? I didn't include the information that I saw when I researched this, but it's exactly what you said. So well done, team two with 50 and leading the game. Team three.
Nathalie, choose, please.
Okay. The spider.
The spider. Team one, read the question.
How fast does air rush out of your nose when you sneeze?
Is it up to 16 kilometers per hour? Up to 80, up to 200, up to 160, team three?
I don't know. Any guess, Basma?
Up to 60 kilometers, probably.
Okay.
Can you make the answer?
Okay.
When you are ready, give me a sentence, please, team three.
Okay, air rushes out of your nose when you sneeze up to 16 kilometers.
16, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You
have another chance for 10 points.
Okay.
Choose another one, Nafalina.
Let's say up to 80.
Up to 80. Oh, yes. You have one more chance for 5 points.
Okay, Basma, your turn.
Okay, then. Up to 160 kilometers.
Yes, let's go back to team three. You now have
two. You made it.
Team one, let's go. Wow, this is a very close game. Very close. Team one.
You choose, not me.
We have Angel, train, motorbike.
The rabbit.
Bunny rabbit. Judge, alien.
The rabbit.
Ah, the rabbit.
Yes.
Team two, read the question.
Can the human body survive for longer without food or without water?
Without water, I think. What do you think?
Can the human body survive for longer without food or without water? Mm. And the answer is going to be, it can survive longer without food. Mm. The human body can survive longer without food.
Is that a final answer, team one?
Yes
or no? Final
yes.
Answer.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Correct. Mm-hmm. As a general rule, people can survive up to 3 weeks without food, but only 3 days without water. Very nice, team one now. 55 points in the lead by 5, team 2.
The tree, the palm tree.
Which tree? The traditional tree or the palm tree?
Palm tree, sorry.
Ah, the palm tree. Team 3, read the question.
Okay, which organ of the human body is the biggest?
Can I ask you a question?
It's a trick question.
It sure is.
Be careful.
So here you mean the internal organs, right?
Not necessarily.
Mm.
Well, you gave her the answer.
Not really. I don't think so.
I would say the brain, if we're talking about the internal organs.
But it didn't say internal here.
Okay, not specifically.
Hmm. Team two, time's up.
The leg.
I need a sentence.
Yeah, what's your answer, Celine?
I wouldn't say brain, but he's saying that it's not internal, so that's the end of my medical knowledge.
The answer's going to be very surprising.
Oh, I think Ron knows this one. Team 2, let's go.
I want to say the head, but would it be so illogical? Okay, the head is the biggest organ of the human body. It's
the skin.
Yeah, I knew it.
It is the skin, of course. Oh, that's so tricky. Oh.
You have to check online. There's very good evidence to support
the
idea that the skin is important.
Yeah, no, you're right. You're right. Yeah.
Team 3.
Basma, do you want to?
Okay. Alien, judge, island, fire truck.
The island, can coconut. You go for it?
Okay, island.
Island.
Yeah.
Team 1, read the question.
Ron, read, please. Which is the rarest blood type in humans?
Team 3.
O-, I think, is the rarest blood type in humans.
Can you repeat that, please?
O-.
O-.
Is the rarest blood type in humans, yes.
Okay.
A-B negative. Less than 1% of the population has this blood type. Team 1.
Coconut.
Team 2, read the question.
What is the most commonly broken bone in the human body?
Is it the collarbone, the big toe, the leg, or the pinky finger?
The big toe.
Team 1, let's go. Final answer.
I think it's going to be the most commonly broken bone in the human body is the leg.
Is that a final answer, Team 1?
That's a final answer.
The leg.
Oh, I'm sorry. You have another chance.
Then maybe we better go with our answer.
The big toe.
The big toe, because it actually happened to me.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
It's not the big toe.
The collarbone.
The collarbone.
Correct for 5 points.
Is that the collarbone?
Yes. That's weird.
Team 2.
The judge.
Team 3, read the question.
Your heart is the size of...
A melon. Your fist, a marble, a walnut. For 10 points, Team 2.
Our heart is the size of your fist.
That is correct. Team 2.
Oh, she did good in biology.
I knew that.
Now, tied with Team 1, 60-60. Team 3, this is your chance. Let's go.
Eight.
Alien, okay. Motorcycle, angel, tree, eight ball, corn, fire truck.
The eight ball.
The eight ball. Team 1, read the question.
How much salt does the average human body contain?
Is it around 1650 grams, 5650, 650, or around 2650?
I will say around 650 grams. What do you think?
I have no idea also, Nafeli. You read the answer, please.
Okay. The average human body...
Contains?
Yeah, it contains around 650 grams salt.
Oh, no! Okay, you have another chance, Team 3.
Basma?
2,650 grams.
Correct!
That's it.
Team 3 with 50. Wow, this game is very, very close. By the way, this game, the prize is my book, my activity book for teachers with my songs and videos. So I'm excited.
Oh, now we have to win. Okay.
Let's go, Team 1.
What are you going to pick?
The tree.
Yes. Team 2, read the question.
The cerebellum and cerebral cortex are part of the...
Team 1.
They are part of the brain.
That is correct.
Yes.
Team 1 correct. Now with 70, Team 2.
Great.
The alien?
An alien. Team 3, read the question.
True or false, your sense of smell is strongest in the morning.
True.
I think it's true. Mm-hmm. Yeah, me too.
So give me a sentence.
I can go.
It's true that or it's not true that?
Our sense of smell is strongest in the morning.
No, it is strongest in the evening.
Oh.
I'm sorry, team 3.
Fire truck.
Fire truck, team 1, read the question.
What is the aorta?
If you explain it generally, it's okay. What is the aorta?
It's the vein linking to the heart.
The aorta. Okay, but only this? Just linking to the heart?
It's what can we say?
Because there are different ones that connect to the heart. What is special about this one? Tell me something that's important and different about the aorta.
Taking the blood with oxygen, probably.
It goes from the heart to the lungs.
Oh, let's see. And team 2, team 1, you're going to help me decide. It's the longest artery. It's the first blood vessel the blood travels through once it leaves your heart and carries the blood away to be distributed. Team 3, are they close or not?
Yes, we are.
I think
so.
Well, they said heart, so.
Okay.
Heart and lungs, so
yeah, we'll give it to them. We'll give it to them. Team 1, let's go. We have corn, angel, and motorcycle.
I want angel.
Angel. Team 2, read the question.
True or false, your body's temperature rises slightly during digestion.
True. Your body's temperature rises slightly during digestion. True.
Does your teammate agree? Is that your final answer?
Do you agree?
Your teammate either has so much trust in you that she's not even answering, or she has just left the game. I don't know.
I'm sorry. I have. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It's true.
Oh, it's true. It's true. Team 1 with 80 points. Team 2, motorcycle or corn? Team 2, this is your chance.
You choose it.
Corn.
Corn. Team 3, read the question.
True or false, the word muscle comes from the Latin term meaning little mouse.
No idea.
Very interesting question. For 10 points, team 2.
Well, the words are similar, and that's how lots of words are derived from Latin. So I'm going to make a wild guess and say, yes, it is true that muscle comes from a Latin term meaning little mouse.
And you would be correct. It is true.
Yay.
Team 2 now with 70. Team 3, this is very interesting, team 3.
Can we
because team 3, for this question, for these questions, some of them, there are 5 points, 10 points, 15 points, or 20 points. So let's see here. Team 1, can you read the question for 10 points? But
true or false, your
win.
Tongue has different areas that are more sensitive different flavors.
I can true. Edit in
it
real
is
time.
True that our tongue
good. Keep on Basma, yes.
Okay, it's true that our tongue has different areas that are more sensitive to different flavors.
Yes.
In fact, it's false. This is a common myth taught in primary schools, and it is the result. The result of a mistranslated scientific paper from German to English. I'm sorry. Team 1.
You're kidding.
You are a winner.
Yes. Thank you.
Great. Yes.
If you were the winner of game 1, please email me. If you won that game, email me. You will have 6 months ELT quiz show winner. Thanks to David at ELT Buzz. 6 months access to the premium membership. Game 2, we just played. you will receive my song and video activity book. So, team one, you won the game. Send me an email. I will send you the PDF and the audio files for my book. We're going to have a raffle. First raffle. The winner will receive this book, ESL Classroom Games, a compendium of games for teaching English to children. Raffle two, 3 months free subscription to Crystal Clear ESL. The raffle is going to work like this. I'm going to randomly select a name. So I'm just going to close my eyes. I have two places here with names. So the first raffle for the ESL Games book is going to be for Nadia.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Thank you.
Now the second raffle, I'm going to put my finger here. It's going to be Aliona.
Thank you.
Aliona and Nadia, please email me. I'll put the email address here, fluentcmc@gmail.com. Thank you very much, everybody, for coming to the ELT Quiz Show. It was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thanks, Jason.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
Bye.
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 Thank you.